Imagine a city where you can travel from one end to another in just 6 minutes. No traffic, no delays, just smooth, high-speed travel. That's exactly what Elon Musk envisions with the Dubai Loop.
It's going to be like a wormhole.
In today's video, we'll break down this ambitious project, explore its potential impact, and take a look at the company behind it, the Boring Company. Stick around, because what we're about to discuss might just change the way cities work forever. So what exactly is the Dubai Loop? It's an underground tunnel system designed to transport passengers at incredible speeds. The first phase of the project will span 10.6 miles. With 11 planned stations, moving more than 20,000 passengers per hour. And if all goes well, future expansions could push this number well beyond 100,000 per hour.
Today we're gonna announce the joint project of Dubai Loop, which is a loop project that is gonna cover Dubai's most densely populated areas for people to go from point to point.
Announced in February 2025, the Dubai Loop is a collaboration between Elon Musk's The Boring Company and Dubai's Road and Transport Authority. Its goal? To reduce congestion, lower travel times, and revolutionize urban transport. This is particularly crucial for a city like Dubai, where rapid expansion and a booming tourism industry put enormous pressure on existing transport networks. Dubai has long been known for its cutting-edge infrastructure, but its rapid growth has also led to significant transportation challenges. With a population of over 3.5 million people and a constant influx of tourists, over 16 million visitors annually, the city's roads and metro systems are often stretched to their limits. While Dubai's metro system is one of the most advanced in the world, it doesn't fully solve the congestion issue. Particularly for commuters traveling outside the metro's main routes, the Dubai's Loop aims to address this gap by creating a seamless, high-speed alternative that can drastically cut down travel times. Instead of sitting in traffic for 45 minutes to an hour, imagine reaching your destination in just 6 minutes. The key to making this possible lies in the use of autonomous electric vehicles traveling at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour. These tunnels are designed to be incredibly efficient, resulting in a high-speed transportation experience that could redefine urban mobility. This brings us to the biggest question. How soon can we expect to see the Dubai Loop in action? While no specific timeline has been confirmed, the initial phases are already in motion, with studies being conducted to optimize tunnel placement and station design. If successful, the Dubai Loop could set a precedent for cities around the world, showing that underground high-speed travel is not just possible, but practical. To really understand the Dubai Loop, we need to talk about the Boring Company. Founded by Elon Musk in 2016, the company's mission is quite literally to dig tunnels faster and cheaper than ever before. Traditionally, tunneling projects are extremely slow and expensive, often costing between $100 million to $1 billion per mile. Musk's solution? A combination of automation, better materials, and more efficient tunnel boring machines. One of the Boring Company's first major projects was the Vegas Loop.
As you descend the escalator into the Loop station, you see the Teslas waiting to whisk you into a tunnel.
This system, which started as a small tunnel connecting parts of the Las Vegas Convention Center, is now expanding to include major locations like the Strip and the airport. Unlike traditional subway systems, which require years of construction and massive budgets, the Vegas Loop was built quickly and at a fraction of the cost. It uses Tesla vehicles to transport passengers through the tunnels, creating an efficient and cost-effective alternative to above-ground transport. The Dubai Loop builds on this concept, but is just bigger, 8.9 miles longer to be exact. Both projects share the same core vision, reducing congestion by moving transport underground. However, Dubai's version aims to integrate with the city's existing infrastructure on a much larger scale. If the Dubai Loop succeeds, it could completely change how people move around cities. We're talking about a system where traffic jams become a thing of the past, where public transportation is not only fast, but also comfortable and convenient. Dubai has always been known for pushing the boundaries of innovation, and this project fits perfectly into the city's long-term vision. By investing in futuristic transportation, Dubai is setting a precedent for other global cities looking to tackle congestion in a sustainable way. With an all-electric system, the Loop could play a crucial role in reducing Dubai's carbon footprint. So, is the future of urban transport underground? The Dubai Loop is not just a transportation project, it's a vision for the future. And if it works, we could see similar systems popping up in cities all over the world. But what do you think? Let us know in the comments below. And I'll see you in the next one.